The teenager voter turnout increased dramatically in the October 31st general election. 51.14% of 18-year-olds cast their ballots, and 35.04% of 19-year-olds did so, up 15 percentage points and 6 percentage points respectively from the Japanese House of Councilors election that was held in 2019. Various actions were taken online to urge the young to vote prior to the October 31st general election. The increase in voter participation indicates that online political mobilization was effective.